Hey guys, so after 6 weeks in Grandmama, I'm finally back in Bimini. That's the best water in the Bahamas. I ain't going nobody see. So today I'm doing some fish and grits, conch and grits by that. Yeah guys, that's my backyard. So I put my conch in the bag and boost them up. That's how they look. Got my oil for my fish. My herbs, y'all know how I go, but my herbs. I got my flour. And there you have it. I'm there frying my fish. Oh yeah. So I put the herbs in the pot. I got my onions, sweet peppers, and garlic. Fresh garlic. Gotta have your garlic. And I let them steam down. Some diced tomatoes. Put my conch in. Some thyme. And just let that go ahead and simmer down. I put some water in the pot for my grits, some browning. Some people don't like browning, but you gotta put your browning in. And I just get that stirred up. Okay, so I put my grits in the pot. Getting my grits together, getting this together. So my last video, someone said, man, you have to have something to wet the food, man. So that's my coleslaw. Gotta have your coleslaw. Look at them fish. They Bimini fish there. Bimini to the world, babe. And there you have it. Thanks to my mommy for this recipe, mommy. Mwah! Conch and grits, fried fish, and coleslaw. And that view, y'all can't pay for that. Bye, guys.